Now I'll show you exactly how to embed HTML code onto Google Sites. So I'm going onto the Google site that I have created. Over here you will be able to say insert, page and themes. So I'm coming on page. This is the home page. Over here when you click on the three dots, you will be able to see add sub pages, and I'm giving the name as HTML or page one. I'm just giving the name as page one over here, and from here you will be able to see home, page one. And when I'm coming on page one, the thing will be home. You will be able to see the difference from here. Come to page one. And this is the home tab. Page one, home tab. So where I'm going, I will be coming on the page one, or you can insert the HTML code on home page also, but I'm just inserting page one, and I will be coming on the insert tab. When you come on the insert tab, you will be able to see embed. Embed either by URL or by a code. If you are having a code, you can just copy paste the code here. I will be typing a small code and I'll show you. The first tag is HTML. After HTML, it is head. After head, we all are aware, it is title. First HTML page. And I'm just closing the title part. After the title part is closed, we are very much aware we're required to close the head. And then I'm starting with the body. I'm giving body BG. Color equal to any color I'm giving over here. Suppose I'm giving yellow, and then closing the body part H1. This is first heading. I'm just typing a simple code. I'm closing H1 and then I'm closing body, and after this I'll be closing HTML. Now paste the HTML code from the site that you want to embed. I have not pasted it, I have typed it, but if you are having any notepad code ready or any HTML code ready, you can directly copy paste it. I'll show you after copy pasting also. So what I will be doing, I'll be clicking on next. So this is the kind of page that we are able to see, and we require to click on the insert. As soon as I'm able to insert, you will be able to drag this HTML code wherever you want. Now this was the first HTML code. What I will be doing, I'm seeing to it if I'm having some HTML codes available with me. Yes, I'm having some HTML code. So I will be typing a table. Open with notepad. This is the table that is ready with me. What I will be doing, I'll be coming again example, embed. Now HTML code. What I'm doing, I'm selecting all. How to select all? Control A, control. Control A is for selection, control C is for copy. And I'll copy the entire HTML code over here. Next, it will show me the code and I will be clicking on insert. So you are able to see, I'm able to insert one HTML code over here, another HTML code over here. You will be able to embed as many HTML codes you want on your pages. So in this manner, you are able to embed your HTML code, or you are able to just copy paste it or type your HTML code.